This next song of mine, you know, since we're doing a songwriter's thing, and talk a little bit about where a song came from. This one, I used to visit this coffee house about every week, and it was funny, we were out there talking, and it was the Muddy Boots Cafe. Anybody know the Muddy Boots Cafe?
Oh, yeah.
It's now no longer the Muddy Boots Cafe, but it's moved to a new location behind the Pine Room. If you're a music lover, you should check it out sometime. It's wonderful. They have all kinds of music, a lot of string music. I know this band's played there several times. So, but they, I was sitting there and I'd had my lunch and I had my coffee. And you'd see the waitresses work or people coming in and out. There were all these little conversations they'd have, and you knew that they were pretty intimate with each other. You know, they'd seen each other on a daily or a weekly basis. And so my imagination just starts going wild, and I start thinking about, you know, kind of taking these characters. It's not a true story, but it was kind of inspired by the kind of relationship she saw going on between the, you know, the servers and the helpers with the people that would come in there. So this one's called Look at Me That Way.
I don't even know your name.
not wait long. 3 long days. Oh, just to see you. Look at me that way. Oh, just to see you. Look at me that way.
Should have hit the record button.